The name of this song is Questions for Lovers, and that's what it's composed of. Oh.